need to understand just as much as we hear about their information, they're not hearing about what's happening over here. It's the same stuff. We are in Toronto, same stuff. The same oppression, we're getting the same oppression. Go Google Defonte Miller. See what they did to his face. Blind the eye. Two off-duty officers. The officer has a judge as a father.
Brothers.
Or not brothers. Judge, sorry, but he was in private, not private investigation, like the DA or whatever, right? Father is up top, and they all tried to cover it up. They had the same oppression that you guys feel, the same oppression we feel. So trust me, we all stand in solidarity. Don't think they keep calling it an American problem. It's not.
Worldwide.
Harriet Tubman didn't leave America and come here, and it was all gravy. They burned down Africville, just like they burned down Black Wall Street. They did redlining to us. They forced us into war to work for the go to war with the British, and then turn around and gave us land that could not be used in Nova Scotia. The same stories you hear about Nova Scotia, and that's the savior. They're not telling the truth. Trust me. They try. America's very bold about their issues. That's why I appreciate America most of all, because they're very. You guys are very, like, if you're gonna bomb something, you're gonna say we're gonna bomb it, and you're very honest. If you don't like something, say you don't like something. Here in Canada, they're not like that. We're like, oh, we're all together. No, we're not. No, we are not. Because trust me, they have something to say about my throat, right? They have something to say about my West Indian accent. That's what they do. They have the same type of oppression. And best believe, they cover up things just like they cover up things with George Floyd. They're covering up things with. When Freddie Gray died, they had to paint him as a criminal. We marched with you guys. Don't think you guys are alone. And we are suffering just like y'all are suffering. That young lady, not for one second do I think she just jumped. For 100 times over, they did not handle someone who's suffering from mental health. And because it's a black body, it does not matter. If you look up a young man named Houdini, he died the same day George Floyd died. Yes, it was, you know, he had his own beef. They shot at each other, the people that murdered him. But we also watched the officer walk past his body and another young man who was dragging himself, trying to help himself because he was shot. The officer walked over him because he doesn't matter. We suffer like you guys suffer, trust me. So we all stand in solidarity, like we are family.
It's the same thing over here, but I found her name. It's Regis Pasquet. Paquette, I believe it is. Regis. I'll put it in once we end the call. I end the call with you. I'm gonna put it in so you guys can take a look at it as well.
Yeah. Thank you so much. I appreciate this.